As a private sector, we have asked.
CEO of the St. Lucia Hospitality and Tourism Association, Nurani Aziz, has indicated that the private sector, in particular the hospitality sector, desires the cessation of all COVID-19 protocols. Already, a few regional territories have ended measures like testing and quarantine requirements in their jurisdictions for both the vaccinated and unvaccinated. According to the SLHTA official, the accommodation sector would be better off operating in a liberal environment.
When you're looking at catering to visitors coming from source destinations, which are opening up more and more every single day, it is important that we position our country so that we can be more competitive when compared to other destinations, and that we offer our guests an experience that they have come to expect coming out of an environment that is a lot more relaxed.
Earlier this week, Health Minister Moses Jn Baptiste disclosed that the COVID-19 protocols will be further relaxed from April 1st. Aziz, however, is confident that the island can do away with the restrictive measures.
As a private sector, we have asked that matters related to public safety and general safety standards continue to be adhered to, but as an economy and as a small island developing state, I think we have learned sufficiently from the COVID experience, the pandemic experience, to position ourselves in a way that allows us to coexist with the threat of the pandemic.
Earlier this week, Chief Medical Officer Dr. Sharon Belmont-George reported an increase in public health indicators. Cases globally are also on the rise. This, as the CMO, has been attributed to the total lifting of public health measures, especially in countries with low vaccination coverage. The Ministry of Health, she said, is monitoring the global and regional situation and ensuring surveillance measures remain in place. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.